he got 6-7 pass first wing. I was going crazy. I was greening up. My homeboy had his big. We were going crazy. And hopefully y'all like the video. Tune in. See what was good with the fam, the dunk fam, you know what I mean? We're going crazy just for y'all. And I got this on stream, so if y'all want to see it live in action, watch it on stream. But yeah, we're going crazy. You know what I mean? We're going crazy, bro. We're greening every single shot, bro. You know what I mean? I'm really like that, bro. So watch the gameplay, tune in, and hope y'all like the video. And I'm out. See y'all. Hey, 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 hey.
So as you see, we pull up on two play shots with 2-6-7 demigod builds. So my dude is a, my friend is a glass clean finisher, and I'm a pass first wing. Knowing I'm a 74 overall or 75, and I still cooked them. See, they're 90s, so but they still lost the game. We're going crazy, you know what I mean? Streaking up with my little friend, you know me, going crazy. They got ball first. We got locked in. We're going crazy. My homeboy was locking him, so he has to pass it to my dude. My homeboy, they got easy little lucky layup. I don't know how they got him that, cause that dude, my homeboy got like whole Hall of Fame defensive badges, so that's crazy. 2K belt him out. So my homeboy locking him on a big, knowing this is a big, a slow big. He breaks out of bounds our ball. I break a couple shots here. I'm about to show y'all. Y'all gonna see a little bit. It's because I don't got that bit like good of a three-pointer. I got a 77 three-pointer. See, most of the game they were leaving me wide open, so I started greening it a little bit, but you know, early. Oh, and the next shot, I think it was slightly early. Oh yeah, my homeboy just dunked over them like they were little babies, because they are. So I get the ball passed to me. I shoot it slightly late. Brick. He gets fouled. You know, he got a little mad off of that. He was like, "Why are you fouling me?" And then, you know, I get the ball. He leaves me wide open, and I green it. I think. No, I hit a little white, lucky white. So we got 5-2. You know what I mean? Then I pass it to my homeboy. They almost stole the ball right there. My homeboy yam on them, you know, cause they couldn't stop my homeboy. So we kept like going back and forth with those points. He passed to me, I passed to him. We go back and forth, you know what I mean? He passed to me, green bean, chicken wing, make your mama scream, you know what I mean? So yeah, you know what I mean? So I'm just greening and stuff. I pass to my homeboy. He do something, then he fakes, then he lays, then he hits off the back of the backboard. I was like, "What is that?" He started laughing because we having a sleepover during this. So yeah, shrieking up. You know, this is gonna be a little short video, but so shrieking up. You know, he trying to cook, but he can't do nothing on me. I'm a lock. I blocked that out of the bounds, bro. Bean, bro. You already know. I really like that. So we playing defense. You know, they ain't gonna get no easy buckets. I'm telling you that right now. So he got had that lucky layup, even though that Hall of Fame intimidator, Hall of Fame chase down runners and rim protector. But you know, he gets that easy lucky layup, and then he shoots that green bean because he's wide open. You gotta make wide open shots. If you don't make that, you trash, bro. Every play shot knows that. So he's shooting. I think that was he pump faked. He cooked my man, bro. My man just got cooked for real with an easy low behind the back. And then he shoots a shot because I slid a little bit, trying to get the bump still, but no, the lane still. He passed it to his man. His man is running around the whole court like a little dummy. I don't know why he was doing that. He tried to go up with that, we blocked that. Then his homeboy greened it. or white in it, like white like Sprite. You already know what I mean. And then he passes to the teammate again. And then he shoots bricks. He sold the game. Game over now. I'm about to go start hard mode. Better green every single shot, bro. Y'all better see me go chicken. And they kept leaving me wide open. I don't know why. They people in my stream, well, my friend said, you know, we ain't boosting because we ain't. We're just playing an easy little game. He thought I couldn't shoot because I'm a 74 overall. But, you know, I'm really chicken like that, so it's not, you know, green bean, chicken wing, another three-pointer. You gotta take, now he's gonna start guarding me. He was locking me on this one. So I passed it to my teammate. My teammate passed it back to me, I think. Yeah, he passed it back to me. I tried to cook up speed boost with a 6'7" that has only a 76 ball handle, I think. So, you know, this build can get some speed boosting. I'll give y'all dribble moves for it. So, he was locking me, so my big had to baby them. Baby. And they call that an open. I don't know how. There's like two people on him, but you know, we'll take it. So he passed me. I'm trying to get a three so we can end the game off real quick. But this dude is locking me, so I couldn't do nothing. But I got my big in the paint, so I gotta pass to him, let him baby them in the paint, cause they were just locking me. There's a little couple of seconds on the, so I just threw an alley. You know what I mean? Easy alleys. We got 20 more seconds. And after when we win this, they were raging. So he dunked on my man dunked on the ad. They couldn't stop him this game. But you know, we went crazy on the twos with two mascots, 2-6-7 mascots. We were going crazy, and I really think that, I guess that's it. But yeah,
really,
me and my teammate were shaking up, but we were going crazy. And then in this clip, you know, look, there's. Because we're in a stream, so I was streaming during this. That's why there's a bunch of notifications and stuff. I'm gonna turn my notifications off though. But yeah, I'm at hit level 27, you know, streaking up. And thank you for tuning in to my video. Thanks for watching. We went crazy just for y'all boys, you know. And say thanks to my friend. We had to hop off because he went to go to sleep because, you know, he tired. It's like 3 a.m. by the time.